This is the Diva Area Rug. I wanted to do a quick review for you guys so you can see what this thing is like before you buy it. You know, initially I was worried about the colors. You know, sometimes the colors are one way in the product pictures, and then when you buy it and it comes and you know it's like faded or a whole different color. But you can see the blues are nice and blue and all the other colors are nicely contrasted between the fibers, and the stitching on the outside is very well made. You know, it kept together with me vacuuming this thing. Also, the corners stay nice and flat when you lay it down from the start. So it's not gonna curl up and you're not gonna trip over it, which is something that I was worried about. And then overall, you know, the texture is actually kind of soft. Like, I didn't expect this thing to be soft, but it's got a nice soft texture to it. And the back is nice and soft as well. So it's gonna feel good on your feet. It's not like the super hard rugs where you need like a rug mat. So overall, very pleased with this. You should definitely pick one up because it's definitely worth it.